the Swiss then today we'll begin on the weekly, because on the weekly we can say that this A B C flat is complete right now. So we want to see if they will drop back to retest this low for us on Swiss yen. So if we zoom to the daily time frame, we want to watch them start a major correction downside right now for us. We are looking for sales big time. If we zoom further to the 4-hour time frame, this is just the start. This is the first impulse. They corrected. They are attempting to drop back. They will correct back up once more. Make this a flat and drop more. So to expect. So if we zoom to the 1-hour time frame, we'll watch them after this correction. They will drop back down, tag this low, reverse back up, make this a flat, and then continue back down. So to expect on Swiss yen for today. More sales are incoming right now. Sell setups. Sell setups is what you are looking out for on Swiss yen today.